to the men's game in Cheney. First half, Bobcats striking first on a Finn Floyte bucket right here that they're still trailing in this one, 12-6. Now they do come in with some firepower on the Amin Adamu dunk, but EWU was just too much to handle. One of the top teams in the Big Sky, Jack Perry, drilling the three. Bobcats fall on the road, 74-49.